When I look into the sky, all I see are stars. Timeless. Etched into the heavens. One night cannot make a man. It takes years. Decades. But one night, this night, can make someone feel like they live forever. Well, I go back to the draft. I think just that initial introduction into the NHL, obviously that's your first and foremost biggest dream, just to get a chance to get drafted and have a start in the NHL. You know, some monumental memories throughout the move, you know, Stanley Cup down here, being lucky enough to be with one organization for 21 years.
My name is Dan Stuckel, and I'm the Vice President of Business Development for the Dallas Stars. This weekend is such a huge, huge weekend for our organization. I was approached by our president, Jim Leitz, last summer. This is going to be the most important night for this franchise since we won the Cup in 1999. And that we honor the guy who wore that number so proudly for so long in a way that he'll never forget.
My wife Allison, pregnant with twins, coming in end of July, so we're slowly preparing for that introduction. But we have three dogs, Bear, Sonny, and Teddy, three golden retrievers, a golden doodle, and a Maltipoo. So we got our hands full. It's been just going at it by bits and pieces. I think I get into moments where I kind of have some thoughts in my head and kind of try to just jot them down. So I've had, you know, hundreds of pieces of paper laying around the house, just trying to jot down ideas or memories. I think there's a lot of just, nervousness, just trying to get there, get to that 6 o'clock tonight. To have my family, to have them be able to get away and be down here, these things really don't happen without them and their support over the years and what they've meant to me and my life, my career. So I'm really happy that they're able to be here.
I just want to thank everybody again for being in town for this. It's really a momentous occasion, and it's a real tribute to Mike to see everybody come back for this. We're doing an Oscars-style red carpet ceremony, except we're calling it our victory green carpet ceremony. We're hoping to have 2,000 to 3,000 fans lining the green carpet in the plazas just south of the American Airlines Center. He was told to be here at 5:30, so that's 15 minutes. He might be near the green room, and if he is, I'll send him back. I'd like to have Rick Wilson in the ZAM tunnel, meeting his wife. Our PR crew worked with his PR crew to make sure that they're there.
I'm glad. I couldn't have picked a better place to start my career.
Leave your coats in here. Your jerseys are on your stools on the stage. And the only one who isn't is Hatch. He's going to the ZAM tunnel.
What time is he speaking roughly?
Roughly 6:25. Steve is going to be the one leading you out to the ZAM tunnel. Steve Phillips.
Stu Gavin. Glad to have you.
It meant a lot to me for this organization to think of me the way they do. It's going to be emotional and really hard to get through, and it's going to be a great, special moment.
One more time, then. Here he comes, Mike Modano.
Take me a while to get all this out, so 21 years ago, my life changed. We moved from Minnesota to Dallas.
You know, when I started with the organization, I was 21 years old, right out of college as an intern, and in many ways, I feel like I've grown up with Mike.
Dan Stuckel and his entire staff for behind the scenes effort of this whole weekend. It's been an unbelievable, incredible weekend. I thank you all from the bottom of my heart, his whole staff. Mom and Dad. Just thank God there was no video cameras back then. See what kind of a pain in the ass I was to them. But you guys sacrificed a lot for me.
I don't think I've ever seen anybody who could skate at that speed and handle the puck and have the vision that he did for so long, and to see that jersey flapping behind him as he went down the ice, it's a memory I'll keep forever.
When I look into the sky, all I see are stars. Years of hard work, dedication, patience. Memories of glory etched inside me like chiseled stone. I can't live forever. No one can. All we can do is make the best of this life. And always remember to shoot for the stars.
I think it was a home run. I can't think of it going better.